Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. In this tutorial, let's learn how to make pre-loading animation that comes before any splash screen in just few steps. So let's get started. I will be using this splash screen design to demonstrate the animation. So first, duplicate the screen twice by clicking Ctrl plus D on your Windows keyboard. Adjust the frames on the interface. And now, delete all the content from the duplicated screens. Copy paste the logo from the third screen to the first frame. Place it centrally aligned. We can manage the alignment from the top right corner. Now, select a circle from the top bar. Drag and create a circle around the logo as it gets fully covered. Make sure it is centrally aligned again. Now, change the color of the circle according to the brand color of the website. Place the circle backward to the logo typography. Change the color of the typo to white. Rename the circle to anything of your choice. I will type in transition as there is a transition that will take place. Make sure both the elements are centrally aligned. So we are done with the first frame. Now for the second frame, I will choose the rectangular tool and create a rectangle of full screen size. Adjust the rectangle. Place it in the center. And give it a roundness of 200. Change the color of the rectangle to the same color of the circle. Rename the rectangle or the square to the same of the circle. In my case, it was transition. Now select the rectangle or the square and drag it in frame 2. The design part required for the animation is done. Please check if all the steps are completed while making the design. So now moving forward with the prototype part, select the first frame and prototype it with the second. Follow and select the details as shown. I will select after delay and will type in the time as 400. The animation settings to Smart Animate with custom animation. And time to 600. I will adjust the graph a little. Okay, we are almost there. Now we will prototype frame 2 with frame 3. We will again select after delay with time as 200. We will choose move in animation and ease out. Time to 1200 and let's keep the arrow facing downwards. Okay, we are done adjusting the prototype details. Click on the play button and there you go. It is perfectly done. Thank you for watching and try out your super cool loading animations now. Hope you like the video.